saying people are underestimating me, but I think I'm going to prove a lot of people wrong tonight.
So he's off to his local butchers to pick up the ingredients for his mains.
Yeah, perfect. There's 8 ounces each.
Yeah, no hassle at all. We'll come see you there now, no hassle at all.
Thank you very much.
Tom?
Yeah?
Show me the next one there, just in case I make a mistake.
I will do. No hassle at all.
Maybe even an extra two.
Hi, Gary.
You're very welcome.
Thanks.
And as a special treat for his guests, Gary has a slushy maker full of strawberry daiquiri.
Classy.
Oh, they look nice.
Hello, Alexis. I'm a bit exotic.
All right, Tarzan.
Thank you very much.
No problem at all.
Yeah, helps if you knock.
Good girl.
Hi, Gary.
How are you?
You're very
welcome. Quiet in.
How are you?
Mwah.
Here we go again.
Here we go again. Cheers. Like a glass of wine or something with their dinner? Or?
I'll try one.
Yeah? What colour?
I'll go white. Please.
White.
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 That's 4 whites. I hope you got enough.
Are you under pressure?
Thank you. Oh, no. It's all in hand. Exactly.
I love seafood. Oh, absolutely adore.
Good.
Oh my god, that looks beautiful.
You're my sex bomb. Woo! And baby, you can turn me on.
Leave her alone, Danny.
The riches of Babylon. There we sat down.
In the sky, the riches of Babylon. When the morning comes, you don't know what it's going to be.
I've done all I can tonight. I don't think what I've done tonight will be beaten.
For Gary's night, I'm going to give Gary an 8. He was the perfect host. The food was fab.